What if they won the other game? What if they won the game?
So I'm talking about what it did this morning, I don't care for the kids. Once it sticks, it sticks.
Some of these are 8 bucks.
8-fielder Logan Small. First half, Nicholas Work. Second baseman, Alex Mitchell. Number 12, Dylan Kopeski. Leading off for St. James is the pitcher, number 10, Jack Westman. Second baseman, Alex Strasman.
I lost that guy. I'll even hit you. Nice hit.
Shortstop, Jesus Morial.
Pick one out now, come on.
Come on, five.
Good eye.
First baseman, Tanner Olson. The DH, Ethan Hedberg.
Some big trees right over there.
Yeah.
No, they need a roof on this thing.
Yeah, decent.
Oh,
I suppose they're trying to get the
air
and bounce back.
Yeah. Well, the roof wouldn't do it. It's okay, it's okay.
The catcher, Dylan Kapeski. Third baseman, Riston Blojic. Reminder, 50 cents for all returned foul balls. Right fielder, Braden Bergmeyer.
Try.
leadoff batter, center fielder Hunter Milo. The third baseman, Connor Jones.
Start it off, come on.
Center fielder Garrett Parker. Catcher, Hunter Stevens.
Up.
Okay.
Left fielder, Cooper Olson. Courtesy running at first base is number 3, Ron Anderson. Shortstop, Nicholas Work. Second baseman, Alex Mitzel. DH, Ethan Edberg. The catcher, Dylan Kopeski. Courtesy ring of first base is number 8, Alex Hennis. Now batting is the third baseman, Riston Wojcik. Jack Westman.
Here we go, Jack. Here we go, Jackie, boys. Start it off. Let's go.
Let's go, Jack. Second baseman, Alex Straceman.
I
Come on, Alex. Yeah, there. Go, run it out, beat it out.
The right fielder, Braden Bortmeyer.
Okay, that's where we used to go after the softball because they came over by
the leadoff batter, center fielder, Hunter Milo. Left fielder, Logan Small. Shortstop, Nicholas Work.
Yeah, right in there.
Second baseman, Alex Mitzel.
Easy one.
There you go.
Yeah. Ooh. Way to go. Good job.
The shortstop, Jesus Morial.
Jack it up.
Let's go, Jesus.
First baseman, Tanner Olson. Baseman Connor Jones. Center fielder, Garrett Parker.
Thank you.
If he pitches over that thing, then he's got to has a rest, then he can't play him out.
Well, maybe they have to pitch him safe.
Catcher Dylan Kopeski. Third baseman Riston Wojcik. Shading is number one, Jackson Milo.
Oh, that's not him. This is Jackson. His grandma works in the library. She was a librarian.
Oh, when we were there?
Yeah.
Yeah, we were there before.
Yeah, and she's been at the games. They're twins. This one, that one, they're twins. Jackson.
Yeah!
Left fielder Cooper Olson.
Oh, we played the silver.
Yeah.
Long history in the past.
go through all
of that. Yeah, nice throw. Ooh, wow. Wow.
Let's go, Tony.
Right fielder, Anthony Sletta. Pitcher, Jack Westman.
Come on, Jack. Bring him around. Good night, Jack.
It's a fly. Oh, I didn't last night, did it? The nurse said that people that are high strung have a tougher time leaving this earth.
Oh,
so I'll probably be like, mom. You know, I'll
worry about I know. For a long time.
But she, you know, she didn't go easy, you know. I don't think. Mm. Do you? I don't. I was hoping she would.
Just yeah, nice stuff.
Way to go. I was really, really hoping she would have gone to sleep before she did, you know.
Yeah, we could have given her pain medicine much earlier.
Like,
right fielder, Braden Bartmeyer.
I think about that too.
I do.
She's forgiven us.
Back to the top of the order. Center fielder, Hunter Milo.
She would have been, no, she was happy for a while.
Yeah.
Real happy.
Yeah.
Try Tony.
Pinch hitting for Mankato. Number 8, Alex Hennis.
Used to poke that ball?
Yes.
He's a fifth grader. He is powerful as a fifth grader.
Gee. You should see him.
He's
pretty big now. Okay.
Football. He hasn't lost any weight.
I can remember up at Winthrop, he just was eating that ball.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. And he always got hit by the ball too. He had kind of a permanent bruise on his arm.
He's probably something proud of, huh?
Yeah. I mean,
good too, Jack.
Shortstop, Jesus,
for
real. I know, that's such a nice feel, you know, it was a nice stand and everything.
I don't know what goes on. I think they do have, like, the tongue.
Mm-hmm.
But it is nice for Carl's corner. Okay. We've never been.
Start her off, though. Come on, number five.
Yeah, I'm doing something like that.
Hey, go, go, go. Dig it out, dig it out. Go, go, go.
First baseman, Tanner Olson. Now batting for Mankato, number six, Joseph Kreider. Dylan Kapeski.
In a deep, deep.
Ooh, that's a, can somebody, Oh, geez.
Oh, boy.
Third baseman, Jackson Milo. The pitcher, Derek Rundle.
Got him. Way to go.
For St. James, third baseman Colin Anderson. William Cana.
Oh,
catcher, Hunter Stevens.
Let's go, Hunter.
Batting for St. James, number two, Gage Jones.
Go, Gage.
That's it.